imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear. No, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding! What a beautiful wedding! Says a bridesmaid to a waiter. But what a shame! What a shame! The poor groom's bride is a whore. I chime in with a "Haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door?" No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in. Haven't you people ever heard of closing a goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of, well, in fact, we'll all look at it this way. I mean, technically our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, we'll all look at it this way. I mean, technically our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast, so pour the champagne, pour the champagne. Poison rationality. I'm sure.